All right, this is our percussion ensemble. This is one of our high school groups that we have in the band program. These guys range from grades 9 through 12. Some of them are seniors, some of them are freshmen. This is the side of drumming that people don't always see. They see the marching band, and they don't realize these guys go all year long playing, and they have to learn multiple different instruments. It's not just hitting a drum. And that's always the first conversation I have with like sixth grade beginning band kids. I'm like, okay, now I know you're gonna play the drums, but you know what you're getting yourself into. Because there's a lot of things you're gonna have to learn to play. So they're gonna play two tunes for you. As you can see in the program, the first one is called Detour. It's a fun piece, it's different. And then another one's called Sketches of the Orient. So I hope you enjoy our high school percussion ensemble. Give them a round of applause, please. So they did a really good job getting that going. This next tune is a little bit more organized, but it's also really fun. A lot of big drums in the back. It's supposed to resemble a lot of Japanese koto drumming. And so at the back half of it, they're supposed to be really loud and bombastic. So this is called Sketches of the Orient. Another round from the Pell City High School Professional Ensemble. Thanks again for being such a great audience. We're going to take a short intermission, do a few set changes, and then we'll get on about 15 minutes, and then we'll get back to the rest of the show. Go and enjoy the art exhibit, guys. Thank you so much for being great.